Science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, the foundation of innovation in our modern world. As nations race to prepare the next generation of inventors, coders, and engineers, some countries are standing tall. Welcome to SEI Updates. Today, we're counting down the top 10 countries with the best STEM education in 2025. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more global insights. Dr. 10, Singapore. Kicking off our list is Singapore, known for its rigorous and innovative education system. From early coding lessons in primary school to top-tier engineering programs at Nanyang Technological University, Singapore's government invests heavily in STEM literacy. The country consistently produces some of the world's most skilled problem solvers. Chennai, Germany. Germany's strong focus on engineering and applied sciences makes it a powerhouse for STEM education. With free or low-cost university tuition and industry partnerships through apprenticeships, German students gain both theoretical and practical experience, preparing them for careers in robotics, automotive technology, and renewable energy. Number 8. Canada combines inclusivity with innovation. Universities like the University of Toronto and UBC lead global research in artificial intelligence and clean energy. Early exposure to STEM through national programs ensures Canadian students develop critical thinking and creativity alongside technical skills. Number 7, United Kingdom, home to legendary institutions such as Oxford, Cambridge, and Imperial College London, the UK continues to shape the future of science and technology. Its strong focus on interdisciplinary learning encourages students to merge STEM with design and business, a skill set in high demand. 6. South Korea. South Korea's education system is known for discipline, innovation, and technological integration. With major investments in AI, biotechnology, and robotics, Korean universities like KAIST and POSTEC are grooming the next wave of global tech leaders. Their students consistently rank among the best in math and science globally. Number 5, United States. The U.S. remains a global STEM leader thanks to its research ecosystem and innovation culture. Institutions such as MIT, Stanford, and Caltech are hubs for breakthroughs in AI, space exploration, and computing. Though access varies across regions, the U.S. continues to attract the brightest minds worldwide. Number 4. China has rapidly transformed into a STEM superpower. With initiatives like Made in China 2025, the nation emphasizes science and technology education from an early age. Universities like Tsinghua and Peking are among the world's top, producing global innovators in AI, quantum computing, and green tech. Number 3, Finland. Finland's approach to STEM is rooted in creativity and equality. Rather than rigid exams, the focus is on project-based learning, where students explore real-world scientific problems. This balance of theory and imagination has made Finnish students among the world's most capable innovators. Number 2, Japan. Japan's dedication to precision, discipline, and innovation has made it a global tech leader. Its schools integrate robotics and computer science early on, and universities like Tokyo Tech lead in space science and nanotechnology. Japan's combination of tradition and futuristic education keeps it at the cutting edge. Number 1, Switzerland. Topping our list is Switzerland, home to some of the best STEM programs and research facilities on Earth, including ETH Zurich, the alma mater of Albert Einstein. With strong funding, practical learning, and ties to global industries, Switzerland remains a model for excellence in scientific and technological education. From the precision of Switzerland to the innovation of South Korea, these countries prove that great STEM education shapes the future of our world. Which country do you think deserves a spot on this list? Tell us in the comments. And as always, stay curious, stay inspired. This is SEI Updates.